for sale sign on a big old rusty tractor. You can't miss it, it's the first thing that you see. Just up the road, a pale blue water tower with I Love Jenny painted in bright green. Hey, that's my Uncle Bill there by the courthouse. He'll be lowering the flag when the sun goes down. And this is my town. Yeah. I keep all my yesterdays. Well, I ran off cause I got mad and it came to blows with my old man. Well, I came back, settled down. That's where they're putting me in the ground. This is my town. Yeah, this is my town. My town. Going on here since they closed the mill, but that whistle still blows every day at noon. A bunch of us still go down to the diner. I wonder if that interstate's still coming through. But come Sunday morning service at the Church of Christ, well, there ain't an empty seat to be found. And this is my town.
Yeah, this is my town. Where I was born, where I was raised, where I keep all my yesterdays. Where I ran off, cause I got mad and it came to blows with my old man. Where I came back, settled down, where they're putting me in the ground. This is my town.
Tractor. You can't miss it, it's sitting right there in our yard. The county came and took that water tower, and that's Jenny with a baby in the car. Oh, we're off to Sunday service at the Church of Christ, and if we want to see, we better leave right now, and maybe later. Me and Old T-Roll will show you around our town.
Yeah, this is my town. Yeah, where I was born, where I was raised, where I keep all my yesterdays. Where I ran off cause I got mad and I came to blows with my old man. I came back, settled down, cause where they're putting me in the ground. This is my town.
On behalf of Honaker High School and Russell County Public Schools, I would like to welcome all of our family, friends, and guests to Fuller Field at EMAT Stadium for the 2020 Honaker High School commencement exercises. Seniors, this is a very special time not only for you, but also for your parents and also for your grandparents. And I would like to thank all of the parents and grandparents of this year's senior class for supporting our school for the past 5 years, and we appreciate your support of your son and daughter throughout their high school career. The foundation of a great school is its faculty and support staff. And I'm very proud to say that we have the best here at Honaker High School. I would especially like to thank all of the faculty and staff that have worked so hard to make this day a very special day for our senior class. I would also like to thank our superintendent, Dr. Greg Brown, for his leadership and his guidance. I would also like to thank our Russell County School Board members, Ms. Cynthia Compton, Ms. Linda Garrett, Mr. Bob Gibson, Mr. Kip Parsons, Mr. Wayne Bostick, Mr. Tim Ball, and Mr. Alex Zakowicz. At this time, I would like to recognize and introduce our senior class president, Ms. Paige Coleman.
Let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this day and for allowing us to celebrate the class of 2020. Lord, I ask that you watch over us as we enter new chapters of our lives. Lord, I pray that you will protect our world and heal those who have been affected by this virus. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. To the class of 2020, our senior year has definitely been one we'll never forget. Even though we didn't get to finish our senior year and missed out on some of the most exciting senior events, that still doesn't change the fact that we've all reached a huge milestone in our lives. I'm so thankful and blessed to have been president of such an amazing class. You all have made my high school year so wonderful, and I wouldn't want to graduate with anyone else. I wish you all nothing but the best for your future endeavors in life. Congratulations, class of 2020. We did it.
At this time, it gives me great pleasure to recognize the salutatorian of the class of 2020, Mr. Chandler Hubbard. The salutatorian of the class of 2020, Mr. Chandler Hubbard, is the son of Mr. Doug Hubbard and Miss Jennifer Cumbo. Chandler has one sister, Miss Caitlin Hubbard. Throughout his high school career, Chandler has been the recipient of numerous academic and athletic awards. Chandler played football, basketball, soccer, and track during his career at Honaker High School. He received Virginia High School League All-State recognition in football and soccer in 2018 and 2019. Chandler was also the recipient of the 2020 All-State Foundation Virginia High School League Achievement Award, a very prestigious award. He was the Class 1 Male Athlete of the Year. Chandler plans on attending Virginia Tech and pursuing a degree in engineering. At this time, I'd like to introduce our salutatorian, Mr. Chandler Hubbard.
As a skinny little eighth grader, graduating from high school seemed a lifetime away. Roaming around the halls, looking for classes, while trying to not to get ran over and to look totally out of place. Becoming a senior seemed so far away. However, those years have flown by and here we are today, leaving our security to find our place in this big world. Where will we go? What will we do? At times, the days and weeks have seemed to drag by slowly, while other times they have flown by, and before we knew it, it was the end of the school year. Summer vacation came, then we repeated the whole process over again. Now, each one of our lives will be changing in different ways. Some will go on to work a job, while others will continue their education elsewhere. I will always remember our football Friday nights, our soccer games, and all the fun class times and memories we have made along the way. Friendships that we hope will last a lifetime, knowing that life as we know it will change for each of us. As we each look to find our own place in this world, I would like to thank everyone who has played a part in making our high school year special. To all the faculty and staff of Honaker High School, my coaches, friends, family, and God for helping me become the person I am today. We must remember that as we each go about our lives and pursue our own individual dreams, to keep our priorities in order and to seek guidance in making those big life decisions. Even though we're living in hard times, we must move forward and strive to overcome adversity. We will all go through storms along life's way. Just remember, without rain, nothing grows. I will leave you with this, one of my favorite quotes from one of my favorite movies, Friday Night Lights. Every man at some point in his life is going to lose a battle. He's going to fight and he's going to lose. But what makes him a man is that in the midst of the battle, he does not lose himself. Thank you.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that you design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. Think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world you're gonna make. There's a house you can build, every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things you compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say you've lost your mind. I don't care if they call you crazy. Run away to a world that you design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me away. Think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world you're gonna make. However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. Say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world you close your eyes to see, you close your eyes to see. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. Think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For the world you're gonna make.
At this time, it also gives me great pleasure to recognize the valedictorian of the class of 2020. The valedictorian of the class of 2020 is Mr. Aiden Cook. the son of Glenn and Andrea Cook. Throughout his high school career, Aiden was the recipient of numerous academic awards. He was the Beta Club president and was the Fellowship of Christian Students co-president. Aiden was instrumental in the success of our three-time state championship Scholastic Bowl teams. He's a two-time captain and was selected to the 2018 Virginia High School League All-State Scholastic Bowl team. He was recognized as the Southwest Virginia Academic Team Alliance Player of the Year and the NAQT National Player of the Week in 2018. Aiden plans on attending Southwest Virginia Community College and later transferring to Appalachia State University to study computer science. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you our valedictorian, Mr. Aiden Cook.
To my fellow classmates of the 2020 graduating class of Honaker High School, I want to say congratulations. This is not how any of us thought that it would end or wanted it to end, but nonetheless, here we are. We were born in the shadow of 9/11. We have grown up in a time when our nation was experiencing uncertainty and unrest. Now, fast forward 18 years. We are graduating in the midst of a world pandemic with those very same emotions. However, the craziness of the world right now doesn't diminish our accomplishments. It cannot overshadow the relationships that have gotten us through these years, and it also cannot diminish the fact that we have been truly blessed with teachers that have pushed us to do our best, both inside and outside the classroom, as well as a community that has provided unwavering support. Our time together at Honaker High School seems all too short. In eighth grade, our teachers told us that high school would be over before you could blink an eye. This year in particular, that saying turned out to be true. If we had all known March 13th would be the last day of our senior year, maybe we would have done things differently. As the wise Dr. Seuss once said, sometimes you will never know the value of a memory until it becomes a memory. Here are 10 other quotes from Dr. Seuss that I would like to talk about, because they seem fitting to remember as we go out into the world and leave the comfort of Honaker behind. First, today you are you. That is truer than true. There is no one alive that is youer than you. Do what you are feel you are meant to do. Be the best possible version of yourself, and don't let others dissuade you from that path. Second, unless someone like you cares a whole awful lot, nothing is going to get better. It's not. Be the change that you want to see and spend your time doing the things you believe in or care about. Third, think left and think right and think low and think high. All the thinks you can think up if only you try. Don't hesitate to embrace the new opportunities that appear in your life and don't let fear run your life. Fourth, life's too short to wake up with regrets. So love the people who treat you right, forgive the ones who don't, and believe that everything happens for a reason. If you get a chance, take it. If it changes your life, let it. Nobody said it'd be easy. They just promised that it would be worth it. If you work hard to achieve what you believe in and be kind to those around you, don't be discouraged and don't give up if you fail. Take a page out of Thomas Edison's book, and you didn't fail. You just found a way not to do it. Fifth, you have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction that you choose. Find the path that is best for you and follow it. Don't chase monetary gain or recognition. If you find what you love and do it, those will follow. Sixth, from there to here and here to there, funny things are everywhere. Find the joy in life. Take some time for fun and friends and family. Don't spend every moment working or worrying. Find a balance that's healthy and makes you happy. Seventh, to the world, you may be one person, but to one person, you may be the world. Someone is always watching your actions. Set a good example that others can follow. Be the friend that people can rely on, and one that is always there for help and support. Eighth, I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. Believe in something. Have the courage to stand up for what you believe in. Don't let others make you doubt your belief. Ninth, don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened. Although our senior year was cut short, we should look back and cherish the memories that we shared here together at Honaker High, like celebrating a Cold Bowl victory or the fun of homecoming week. We all have memories that are individually special. Hold on to them. And finally, 10th, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Today is the day that concludes a very significant chapter of our lives and marks the beginning of adulthood. Remember who you are and where you came from. The bar is raised high because you are from Honaker High. Now go out into the world and show them the best of Southwest Virginia. Thank you and go Tigers.
The senior class of 2020 will be one for the history books. This class is a very dedicated and resilient group of young men and young women who have had to face challenges that no other class before them have ever had to face. It's not the COVID-19 pandemic that will define this graduating class. It's how this class worked to persevere and overcome those obstacles that will define our seniors. Who would have thought that a virus that literally kept us apart has actually brought us closer together than ever before? In our fast-paced world before the outbreak, we barely had even time to look up. Our daily personal communications with our parents, our grandparents, and our loved ones was almost non-existent. We spent way too much time on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and other social media outlets, and we didn't make time for the ones who meant the most to us. It's like life suddenly put up a big stop sign to let us know that we need to slow down and to take advantage of a lot of the opportunities that were passing us by without us even knowing. I would bet that all of us have shared more family meals with each other in the last 3 months than we have in the last 10 years. I bet you've also spent more time with your grandparents and worked beside of your mom and dad to get projects around the house completed that you never had time for before. Maybe you planted a garden or helped your parents work cattle. You worked on the farm and you actually took the time to give that favorite pet of yours the much-needed attention that they deserve. Maybe you took your little brother out fishing, or you let your little sister do your nails and makeup. Or you could have gotten really brave and attempted to give your dad or your brother the haircut that they so desperately needed. The obstacles that this senior class has had to face has only made this group of courageous young men and young women stronger. When faced with uncontrollable circumstances, this senior class rose up and did their part to help their families and those in need. They worked hard to finish their classes, a lot of it online, and many of them went to work so that they could help their family financially. I am extremely proud of the senior class of 2020. This class is made up of 99 seniors who have already had to face unprecedented challenges. They have been tested in this thing called life, and they have risen to meet those challenges. It's those members of this senior class that are going to be prepared to give us the leadership and the guidance needed to navigate our way through these challenging times and make our future better and brighter than it has ever been. Seniors, you are an extraordinary group of talented young men and young women. I wish you all the success in the years to come and that you find happiness in any career path that you have chosen. Be proud that you were a member of the unique class of 2020. Be proud that you are a Honaker Tiger. At this time, I would like to introduce a person that's very special to me. It's my assistant principal, Mr. David Bostick. Mr. Bostick is going to recognize the remainder of our top 10 graduates as he awards diplomas to the class of 2020.
I would like to say congratulations to the class of 2020 and best of luck in all of your future endeavors. I wish that each of you will have a wonderful and blessed life, and always remember Honaker High School is proud of you. At this time, I will recognize the top 10 as I award diplomas to the class of 2020. Valedictorian Aiden Riley Cook. Aiden is the son of Glenn and Andrea Cook. Aiden plans to attend Appalachian State University and study computer science. Chandler Douglas Hubbard. Chandler is the son of Douglas Hubbard and Jennifer Cumbo. Chandler plans to attend Virginia Tech and pursue a degree in engineering. Dawson Justin Miller. Dawson is the son of Chris and Shelley Miller. Dawson plans to attend Southwest Virginia Community College and pursue a career in the nursing field. Number 4, Michaela Brooke Short. Michaela is the daughter of Marla and Dennis Short. Michaela plans to attend Tusculum University and major in pre-med and then pursue a career in pediatric medicine. Number 5, Madison Lynn Davis. Madison is the daughter of Griffin and Betty Davis. Madison plans to attend Radford University and study communication sciences and disorders, then pursue a career in speech-language pathology. Number 6, Levi Seth Miller. Levi is the son of Rodney and Jennifer Miller. Levi plans to attend Southwest Virginia Community College for pre-med and then transfer to VCU to pursue a degree in dentistry. Number 7, Sheridan Lee Dotson. Sheridan plans to attend Berea College and pursue a career as a forensic ballistics expert. Number 8, Hannah Alexis Carter. Hannah is the daughter of Scott and Shanna Snyder. Hannah plans to attend Southwest Virginia Community College to begin studying marine biology before transferring to a four-year university. Number 9, Luke Edward Goody. Luke is the son of Gary and Beth Goody. Luke plans to attend Southwest Virginia Community College in the fall. Tied for number 10, Kaylee Rochelle Harris. Kaylee is the daughter of Greg and Amy Harris. Kaylee plans to attend Southwest Virginia Community College before transferring to Lindsey Wilson College to pursue a doctorate degree in psychology. After graduating college, she plans to return to the local community to open her own business. Tied for number 10, Colin Wesley Woodard. Colin is the son of Wes and Karen Woodard. Colin plans to attend Southwest Virginia Community College and then transfer to a four-year university to pursue a degree in computer information systems. Colin then plans to pursue his master's degree in information technology. Zachary Lance Austin. Morgan Brooke Bailey. Aiden Blake Baldwin. Austin David Ball. Noah Braxton Ball. Lindsay Nicole Barton. Brian Keith Blackwell. China Faye Blankenship. Hannah Bellamy Blankenship. Victoria Kaylee Blazer. Austin Dakota Carpenter. Dakota Robert Blake Casey. Michaela Brooke Klein. Paige Elizabeth Coleman. Chloe Mia Compton. Alexis Jade Cook. Gregory Dylan Casey. Dalton Dwayne Dales. Jacob Hunter Dillon. Morgan Brooke Duty. Jeremy Houston Dye. Christopher Alexander Dye. Charlie Joseph Eads. Luke Branson Fields. Trevor Clay Dye. Joseph Thomas Fox. Eric Leon Drake Frazier. Jacob Alexander Geary. Hunter Colton Goody. Kiara McKay Groover. Ashby Tate Harris. Jonathan Darrell Harris. Ivy Joe Hart. Tiffany Amber Hart. Andrew Jacob Hess. Lawrence Derek Hess. Dalton Lee Hill. Dalton Scott Honaker. Jacob Tyler Honaker. Travis Paul Honaker. Kaylee Ashton Hubbard. Michaela Brooke Honaker. James Matthew Hurt. Aaron Brooke Jackson. Casey Rain Jackson. Jonathan Dylan Herman Johnson. Joe Wesley Johnson. Savannah Michelle Rose Johnson. Robert Alexander Joyce. Bryson Luke Kendrick. Abigail Marie Lester. Aaron Leanne Lester. Brandon Lee Loxton. Alexis Grace Lowe. Lucas Carroll Lyle. Jack Anthony Lentlin. Christian Lee Martin. Logan Nicholas Sneed Martin. Christian Paul Music. David Kenneth Osborne. Timothy Noah Jordan Osborne. Megan Nicole Ann Owens. Wyatt Cole Ramey. Ethan Zane Ratliff. Lillian Nicole Ray. Isaac Daly Richardson. Meadow Faith Shelton. Gabriel Cade Saunders. Tex Lee Smith Jr. Madison Rain Stanley. Tristan Blake Schenkel. Autumn Danielle Stapleton. Caitlin Danielle Stevens. Darren Marshall Taylor. Darren has had perfect attendance K through 12. He's attended school every day since beginning kindergarten. This is an amazing accomplishment. Congratulations, Darren. Sean Andrew Tiller. Autumn Nicole Stevens. Alyssa Grace Tuggle. Michael James Walker. Nicholas Aaron Dye. Ellen Marie Witt. Christopher Scott Young. James Daniel Blanton. Peyton Alexander Bowman. Ethan Shane Earwood. Levi Chase Glimp. Jared Blake Goins. Justin Chancey Hess. Aaron Logan McLaughlin.
At this time, I would ask that all members of the senior class to please stand and move your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left. And by the authority given to me by the Commonwealth of Virginia and the Russell County School Board, I declare you 2020 graduates of Honaker High School. Congratulations.
Ernie, I didn't get in that day.